So, for the final video of the day, we're going to be checking out Rammstein with Morgenstern. So, actually, let me just exit the full screen quickly. I just want to see what this actually, if this actually has a meaning. Hold up. Hold up. Let me just see if Morgenstern actually has a meeting. Or a meaning, rather. Did I just say meeting? Morgenstern. Let me just see. German detected. Morning Star. Morgenstern, Morning Star. So this is what we're going to be checking out today. Like, share, comment, and subscribe as per usual. We got a big announcement coming up in the following couple of days, so stay tuned for that. But while you wait, go and check out our fitness website. It is linked down below in the description of the video. Let's solve this puzzle. This is Rammstein with Morgenstern, Morning Star.
Hässlich, das ist laut, wenn sie in den Himmel schaut.
Ooh, she's so ugly that it gets dark when she looks into the sky. That's next level.
Sie ist hässlich, das ist laut, wenn sie in den Himmel schaut. Dann fürchtet sich das Licht, scheint ihr von unten ins Gesicht.
So. Wait, hold up, tall.
Dann fürchtet.
Then the light is frightened. It shines into her face from below. So even when she looks up at the sky, the light's too afraid to shine into her face. So what does it do? It shines into her face from below. She's so ugly.
Hässlich, das ist laut.
But it gets dark when she looks into the.
Oh. Wenn sie in den Himmel schaut, dann fürchtet sich das Licht, scheint ihr von unten ins Gesicht. So muss sie sich am Tag verstecken. Will das Licht doch nicht erschrecken. Lebt im Schatten, bis der Schein vergeht. Sieht einen Stern im Seelicht prangen und fleht. Mal mit Schönheit auf die Wangen. Morgenstern erscheinen.
So, you know, this could be about someone obviously not happy with their appearance or has some maybe. You know, at birth is maybe disformed in some way, and that's why she hides in the shadows during the day. So she's envying the beauty of the morning star. She wishes she could be as beautiful as it is. At least that's what I'm getting off the bat. But I went alone into the night, and the late birds no longer sang.
Saßen Kinder im Gewimmel, und so rief ich in den gestirnten Himmel.
Okay, so not even the children want to look at her. She sees these beautiful children playing. Not even they want to look at her. Even they are scared. Even when she walks by, the birds don't sing anymore. Wow. So this obviously is a person dealing with either a disformed face, something like this, and they're afraid to go out because of what people will say, because so ugly, according to Till, that, you know, even the light doesn't shine when she looks up into the sky. It shines from below, highlighting her horrendous features. Man. Sad. It's very sad.
Morgenstern.
tell her that I'm crying. Tell her that I'm crying. You know, I'm getting the obnoxious feeling that I'm missing the deeper meaning of this song. Because face value, you'd say, okay, you know what? This is a woman obviously dealing with some sort of facial disform, you know, disformed face or something that makes her unbearable to look at. And now she envies the morning star because of its beauty. And she's asking, you know, just share that beauty with me so that I can be beautiful as well, so that I'm not alone. But this part right here, I think I'm missing the deeper one. Okay, so this could also be dealing with the social norm that, you know, especially men, I've actually heard this yesterday somewhere, men, 99% of the time, they look, if they find, the way they look at the physical features of a woman and then they decide whether they find her attractive or not, right? This relates to what's still saying, humans are just creatures of the eye, beautiful things are what I want, especially from a man's point of view, beautiful things are what I want. You immediately, you know, and it's true. It's true, whether you want to admit it or not, you know, as a guy, you would look at the outer appearance, at the appearance of a woman, you decide if you're attracted to her or not. Personality, initially, is not going to matter that much. Man. Cast a warm light onto this beloved of mine. So is he ashamed? Is he ashamed of being with her because of the way she looks? That's what it's just popping into my mind. Now, what if he's talking about his loved one with whom he's together just to not hurt her feelings, but actually he thinks she's ugly? Oh my goodness. To see with the heart, she's beautiful, but on the outside, she's ugly, but she has the most beautiful heart, and that's why I love her. I mean, that's the most plausible thing I've conjured from this. Rammstein with Morgenstern, Morningstar. Thank you for tuning in. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you in the next one.